Hello, and welcome back to XCOM Long War Beta 15. I am your host, Kadris, and we just got done with the mission. See what we got going on. Satellite uplink and a shiv in a couple days. Foundry, we're going to go ahead and we just finished the Arc Thrower, so we're going to go ahead and build that. Now we have a targeting module coming up in a few days. We have satellite uplink. Let's see what I want to put over here. This is going to be our power corner. So we need more power before we can build any more base stuff. Probably put some workshops and all the labs and stuff over here. We'll be getting those hopefully next month. Let's go ahead and see if we can get a mission. What am I shooting down? A UFO? It'd be a be nice.
Satellite uplink complete.
Ah, yes. Nice. Alright, so we can deploy a satellite. Let's see if we have any pending requests for Egypt and Australia, but we want to stay over our area, so we can do two satellites, and we can do Canada and Mexico. Let's go ahead and do Mexico first. Actually, let's see. We'll do Canada first to get our one extra
satellite launched
scientist per month. And if we're not building a satellite, we are, but we're going to go ahead and start. Nope. Okay, we're not going to start one more. So 13 more days for another satellite. Our first shiv.
Excavation complete.
First targeting module for increased crit chance. Weapon fragments for some engineers. We need these right now for research, so I'm not going to do that just yet.
Commander,
we will go to the light
several urgent requests for
activity in Japan.
There are abductions in progress at each marked
right
site on the hologlobe.
We will take our assault, our sniper, our scout, gunner, and two rookies. And we're gonna try out the shiv. See if they've changed anything on it and see how it does. Alright, so starting with the shiv. We can use the targeting module. Interesting. Yeah, why not? Okay. See, 6 health. We want 7 health on the rookie. We can use this. Infantry assault, scout, medic, engineer. Okay, so basically, you have to have. Gunner. 7 armor. Give you a scope. And high capacity mags. We have suppression. Scout. Marksman rifle, sure. Give you a sawed off shotgun. Ceramic plating, because you're going to be drawing fire possibly. Marksman's. Okay, that's good. He has low profile. We're going to switch your laser sight out with a scope. And we're going to switch this out with. Let's give you a smoke grenade. And basically you're gonna get double pistol. I'm gonna give you a med kit. We don't have any actual medics. All right, let's see what we got. Hopefully we can be a little bit less aggressive, more defensive, not lose any soldiers, hopefully. Like we have been. Operation Severed Thunder. Let's see.
The aliens are continuing to target civilians for abduction in several major cities across the globe. We have to get down there and deploy as soon as possible.
Launch the mission. Have you seen anything on the flyby? Let's see. I'm looking. No. Porjan. So I was watching the videos for XCOM 2. Very excited about that. Let's see the longevity of the game. Let's see. I think this is kind of near the normal starting area, maybe? Or is this a different map than I was thinking of? Oh, I think this is actually... Okay, this is a long map. Alright. Well, what we can do... Over here. And then move you guys kind of through the building.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Here, see if you see anything.
Contact.
Three floaters.
Hunt him down. On my way.
All right, you're gonna overwatch. You're gonna go take the shot on that guy. Missed.
Adjusting sights.
Okay. You're gonna overwatch. You are going to move right here. And you are going to move right here. And steady your weapon. Our Shiv is going to move right here. Take a shot. I'm gonna put a smoke grenade and hopefully get. So yeah, get the guy in the back who is the squad leader most likely. Missed. Okay. And you're gonna use a smoke grenade to cover. So we need to cover these guys. Hopefully the Shiv will attract fire. But it probably might be this guy since he's closer. Overwatch, one shot, suppression, that's fine. And moving to the same spot. Okay, good, I'm glad I used smoke there. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and draw out that overwatch, hopefully. Buddy. Alright. I'm gonna move him to the corner. So, this guy's being suppressed. Let's see. 61. Is that the guy firing? No. Okay. So, let's go ahead. Well, let's see if we can kill this guy. 3 damage. You up closer. Can we get a flashbang? Not quite. Because that grenade probably can't reach either. Nope. Alright, so. Didn't we steady weapon with that guy? Oh well. Let's see if we can take one more out. Take one out at least. Still no.
Aye, aye, Commander. Commander.
All right. Oh, I should have shot with him first. Okay, let's go ahead and just take the shot.
X-ray neutralized.
And we'll move up with him. Still want to kind of be in the smoke. So we'll try here. No, we're not in smoke again, so that's okay. 35 or 49? We'll take 49. And miss. And then you. No, we'll watch again. He's probably gonna shoot the ship. Okay, good. Missed. Fantastic. Ooh. 2 damage, not bad. Alright, well this guy can go ahead and come up right here and just take this guy out. Nice, 11 crit. And then these guys, you can have move up. Go ahead and have him shoot first to apply holo targeting and give everyone else a better chance of taking him out.
I'll get him next time.
Okay. Let's see. Our rookie. Nope. Alright, what about our other rookie?
Missed the target.
Alright, move the scout, our scout up. Too far for the sawed off shotgun. You have to be like right next to him for that. That's fine, okay. Alright, so our assault should be able to not quite run and gun to finish him off, but we'll go behind this and hopefully it'll be close enough. Let's see, 89 with a shotgun. I can use a grenade. We're gonna go ahead and we wanna get as many corpses and fragments and all that stuff as possible. So, okay, and there's 3 more floaters. Ooh. Not sure if we've technically seen yet or activated yet. So. Take a shot at this guy first. 46%. Half. Almost half. Good. Okay, and we have technically activated that pod. So let's move our this guy up. His aim isn't that great. See, you have low profile, so that's good. We're gonna go ahead and keep you back and kind of force one of them to move up a little bit. His range is just too far.
My ammo's running low. We'll go.
Move here. You're gonna go overwatch. Overwatch. Move you up, you're gonna be flanked, so let's move you over here. Okay, so now you're flanking this guy. 55% is pretty good. Let's see if we can get the kill. Nice, good job, man, good job. All right, you are gonna go ahead and move up here. So this guy has to fly over. Okay, and I'm gonna overwatch this round. Alright, he's gonna shoot at the ship, probably. Oh, nope. Light up our Good. Good at our assault guy. Alright, see if we can get a kill on our scout. Man.
Miss, gun's dry. Rolling.
Gonna move up with these guys. Oh, I should move this to my scout first. Okay, good. Draw the Overwatch. Good job, rookie.
Solid copy.
Alright, still not close enough to provide fire on that. Alright, 61% is the highest, and that's a kill. Awesome.
Taken care of. Burning through ammo
so our sniper
fast.
Got a promotion. I'd like to get a kill on our rookie. Get him up to speed.
Not around, missed. On the move.
Let's see here. Can we hit him with the grenade? Doesn't look like it. 10%. Alright, you're just gonna go ahead and reload. And you're gonna reload. You'll probably get shot at again. Yep, he's coming over. Okay, so I'll draw him at least. Okay, I got under fire. And he misses. But now we'll be able to shoot with him and get some holo targeting up. More damage to our ship, but that's what he's there for. He's there to tank for us. Alright, I'm gonna move you a little bit closer. And reload.
It's killing time.
Gonna fire with you. Did holo targeting up. And almost kill him. That's good too. Alright, so now we want our this guy. So let's see. Let's go here. And let's go ahead and pistol shot this guy. If we can, hopefully. Oh, come on, rookie. Alright, well, we'll get a little kill with our assault. Probably another one, I think. Frank Gulliet. Very nice. Alright. I'll go ahead and position you right here. There's probably at least one more pod, if not two. We'll start moving you up some. Our resilience. More of a defense, another defensive sniper. Take a round to reload.
We're green to go.
Reload.
We're green to go.
Overwatch. You can move up
already
to full
there.
Cover. Can move up and reload. O'Brien.
It's killing time.
Our medic, I think that means that they got they got a promotion, so
Roger,
he's good to go. Alright, aliens are that way. Drones. I love drones. Drones are so easy to predict mostly. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and advance with our scout.
Oh, it's go time.
And they're gonna all move towards us. Which is perfectly fine. We're gonna take out the one that's not flying, because we get a bonus to they don't have the defensive bonus of flying yet. Alright, that's fine.
Moving.
Overwatch. Oh, you actually have a shot. Okay, go ahead and take it.
I'll get him next time.
Let's see, we'll move you over here. Overwatch. We'll move you
heading there now.
Right up there. Overwatch. And you can see from here, so let's go ahead and take a shot. Nope, nothing yet. Alright. So let's see, you're gonna draw two Overwatch shots. That's one. Nice, that's our gunner. So our gunner got a kill. We still need a kill with our trooper, our recruit. Alright. This guy's probably gonna come back, come up and shoot at the same guy, I imagine. Okay, alright. We're gonna go ahead and advance slightly this way. Yeah, I'm a little too close. Oh man, I actually got really close to now. Alright, let's do this. Put you on that side so you're not likely to get flanked. You can apply holo targeting or kill the guy. That works too. Okay, you've got a kill. And definitely got a promotion. Alright, you're gonna be our last resort. You still need something. Let's move up a little bit. Didn't really increase our chances, but let's give it a shot. Alright. Alright, close enough for... Oh no, we need to be like right next to him. Okay, that's fine. This should be a kill. If not, I'd be very, very sad. Alright. Well, that was a quick mission. We'll go ahead and do one more. These super, super quick missions. And hopefully we can not cut off our recording space this time at the end of the mission. Alright, sniper. Let's see. Disabling shot. See, I thought it had random trees on, but these seem to be the same. Alright. Well, no, because the other one has opportunist. The other sniper. Okay. So, disabling shot, precision shot. We're going to go ahead and do disabling shot for definitely more of our anti- mech sniper. Alright, and our assault. I'm not gonna do tandem warheads. Executioner. Sprinter. We're gonna go ahead and give you sprinter, and you're going to be able to move so far. And that's gonna make you an awesome exalt operative for when we need to do that.
Alright.
Another satellite going up in a second, and our foundry project will start. Okay, and a small scout. Let's see if we can get one of these guys to shoot it down. Bounced. This is our newest Raven.
We're in
Come
pursuit.
On, catch up.
We're getting eaten up here.
Alright, you're gonna leave.
We lost the bubble.
Oh, he landed. Okay. Yeah, let's definitely take this opportunity. Rocketeer, gunner, sniper, take our experienced troops. Our ship is probably, damaged and out for 7 days. Alright. Let's take some guys that have at least some decent aim. Take you, and we'll take this. Will take you. All right, so Rocketeer first, attack vest, SMG. You're gonna be using mostly your rockets. Okay, that's fine. Gunner, you. To get a laser sight or scope rather. Attack vest, attack armor. Attack vest is fine. Battle scanner, yeah, that's fine. Our sniper is definitely going to get attack armor because sniper. You are going to get targeting module as well as a scope. You're going to get attack armor. Your flashbang is going to replace with ceramic plating. Your health isn't that bad. We have a medkit, an AP grenade, it's fine. AP grenade and a flash, TAC armor, assault rifle. 5. I would like to get more hit points, but 6. 5 and 6 doesn't really. Basically, I want to get 7 hit points, and I can't get you up that high. So, all you guys need to get promoted. Alright, we're going to do our first live UFO mission.
Get ready to deploy.
See how that goes.
AO is within the continental United States.
Operation Reports indicate Demon
the
UFO Crown.
Set down in a sparsely populated area. We need here to stay sharp and eliminate the invaders.
This is the one I think it is. I don't actually like this map. I don't like a lot of the UFO maps that are outside. And all the UFO maps are basically outside.
HQ, this is Big Sky. Alright,
let's see what we got.
Roger that, Big Sky. Strike 1, you are green to deploy. Approach with extreme caution. Current enemy
that
status
way.
At the site is unknown.
Alright. Let's go ahead and
I'm
get
rolling.
Some elevated ground. Definitely good for our sniper.
Just getting
full cover.
Moving
here. Put you in this full cover. And we'll move you up this way a little bit. Okay. Overwatch and steady. Yeah, luckily in Beta 15 they fixed the bug where all the Overwatch sound stacks, so it's not super deafening loud like it used to be. Alright, there's the UFO, so we kind of want to go around and get the patrols first. So what we'll do is go up this way.
I'm on it, Commander.
And kind of just circle around. Unless, of course, we see alien activity to the other
copy
side,
that.
South of us, I guess you could say.
Heading to that location.
And we shouldn't worry about having to see inside the UFO since it's a landing and not one that got shot down.
On the move.
Move you forward a little bit more. Move you right
Running.
Here.
Okay,
so they are to the south of us. We'll move down that way first. Well, I'll take out that pod actually, and then probably start going the same way we were going.
X-rays.
Two pods, and meld that I cannot possibly get. Oh man, okay. 4 seekers. I'm not too worried about seekers typically. Though they do, it used to be they would always go to strangle you, and now they actually shoot some, so. See.
Ooh, that is not good.
And none of them stealthed.
They're shifting their attack.
All right. 55, 55, 55, 50. So I don't think they can move far enough to flank me just yet. Shot you. Good. 1 down.
Planted him.
And alright, you're in full cover right now. And we'll probably keep you there. You are being flanked. So we'll move you up
Commander.
Here to this full cover, or half and half. Let's see if we can take out this low seeker.
Ooh, that is not good. Shot failed to connect.
That is actually a great... Yeah, okay. Oh, really? Can I hit him? Okay, that gets me 3. Can I get 4? Screw it, that's good enough. Nice. Alright, so we took out 2 of those guys. Let's see if we can take out this floater. Come on, buddy. Alright, well, we took out half of the enemy squad. You... we're gonna go right here. And I guess take a shot. You're gonna go on Overwatch. Cause yeah, I figured those guys are gonna move. Missed. All right, so he's probably getting in cover, or going somewhere to take a shot, maybe. Oh no! Let me kill. That's not good. Everyone keeps dying. It wasn't our sniper, I think it was one of our troopers. Alright. One hidden seeker. And he's gonna come up and take a shot. Ooh. Oh, 2 guys panicking. Closer. You're gonna take the 54. Good. Alright. That was our gunner, wasn't it? Alright, you're gonna move here and take a shot at this guy. Good.
Dead in the water here.
See if you can get a kill. Ah.
Guns dry. Missed the target. Whoa.
Awesome. Oh, that's right. The other 2 guys panicked. That's why I couldn't do anything with them.
There's heavy fire in the zone.
Stop panicking. Alright, so there's our seeker. Pistol isn't really gonna do much, so you're gonna go ahead and reload. Oh man. Well, we might have to use the pistol. Well, let's see if... Yeah. Alright. That really sucks. I should've brought some sawed-off shotguns. Yeah, so a pistol can't even penetrate this guy. Come on, save your buddy. Okay, good, good. You are saved. You should get down here. So, and reload. And then you should hunker down. Gonna fire at this guy again. Okay, good.
Taking fire over here.
Hopefully you miss too. Good, good. Alright. Come on, buddy. We need this. Avenger fallen comrade. Nice, good job. Alright. Man.
Missed the target. Headed there now.
See, I don't want to... See, I don't know if I'll use a medkit or not. Alright, good.
Heading there now.
Come on. Alright, so we've lost our gunner. Go there, you can be flanked.
Will do. Weapons hot.
Oh man, that's not good. That's not good at all. Retreat. Alright, so we activated the outsider. He's probably gonna move forward. Hopefully you have to reload. That'd be nice. Oh, he killed another one. Shit. Okay, cool. So we can stabilize him. And deal with this outsider.
ET's trying to crawl up my flank. Incoming over here.
Alright. So, can you destroy this guy's cover?
Rockets away. Miss the target.
What? Alright, you're gonna flashbang this guy. You are gonna hopefully take out the heavy or the regular floater. You're not gonna take out the floater.
Running low on ammo.
You are going to move here. Stabilize? Why can't you stabilize? Alright, well, I guess you'll take a shot then.
Adjusting sights.
Ooh, not good.
X-ray's
coming in from the sides.
Okay, double move is good. You're just orientated, so hopefully.
That was close.
Alright, so new in the Long War Beta 15 is you don't know how much time they have. This might be a bug if I can't. Oh man, really? I can't stabilize them. Okay, that really sucks. We have to do this as fast as possible then. We're gonna lose another troop. Alright, now let's see if we can get a little bit better. Spread is really horrible. Fuck it. Come on, you got this. Alright, well at least he's shredded. Do some grenade damage. 5, not bad. Alright. Maybe we can take him out with a sniper. Nope. So he's gonna regenerate some health. Move him a little bit closer.
I'm under fire.
We might have one more pod after this. That could suck. Alright, you need to reload. Oh, they're stabilized. I was looking at the wrong thing. All right, good.
Calm down.
Reload. Basically, everyone's gonna reload. He's gonna get back to full health and get some full cover, which sucks. Oh, and we lost a sniper. Son of a bitch. I forget if we're playing on normal or impossible difficulty. I think we're playing on normal. So, we just suck at this game. Reload. Let's do Overwatch. Alright, he just had to reload. Okay, so there's the last pod. 2 Seekers and a Thin Man.
Adjusting sights.
definitely gonna wanna take care of that if we can. One stealth and one regular. Let's go ahead and blow him up.
Frag out.
Hopefully it tells enough to kill him. Oh, so close. We're gonna move here and not have a shot on that thin man. Alright, that sucks. Alright, at least we took down something. So one seeker, one thin man, and one outsider. We did a double move. He's gonna come over and flank us and probably kill us. Oh, he missed. Fantastic. And where's our seeker at? Definitely moving somewhere. Alright.
Gonna
move you here. And probably should have moved you farther away from that guy. Oh, you shot him back. Good, good. Okay.
Heading there now.
Move you up some. And we're going to put you on Overwatch. And you can reload.
Reloaded.
So now we just have a seeker and an outsider. Alright. Hopefully we can take care of that guy on this round. Or be strangled. We can't run across. Good. Nice kill.
Out of the
good
game.
Job. You're gonna go ahead and steady your weapon. You're gonna go ahead and reload.
We're green to go.
Alright, this is going to be the more difficult. So we don't have any scouts.
It's killing time.
Overwatch.
I'm on it, Commander.
And Overwatch. Come on. Come on.
Missed.
And miss.
Adjusting aim.
Fire. A hit. Nice. Fire. And miss. This is gonna be a long, drawn out firefight. Oh. Alright. Steady weapon. Steady weapon. Steady weapon. Move back to where you were. Good. Overwatch. Good. Fire. Fire. Oh, you're supposed to hit.
That's it. I'm out.
Adjusting sights.
Fire. Hit him. Oh,
I'm
man.
All out. Missed the target.
Keep doing the same thing, aren't you? Move there. Oh, we fired this time. Okay, so now I can at least advance. Alright. You. I'm gonna go up right here. And you're gonna overwatch. You. And move up here, which he can move here and flank, but I don't think he will.
Reloaded.
Because we're gonna move here. And overwatch. So he's gonna fire at this guy. And hit. But now, hopefully we move close enough to just do this. Alright, so we're gonna go here. You are gonna go here. And you are gonna go here.
Heading there now.
Should be enough to kill him. Good, and we got a promotion. All right. So we lost two, but hey, you know what? It is what it is. Let's see what we got here. Two killed in action. Three guys promoted. We need more medics, definitely. Do you want you to be a medic, or do you want me to be a grenadier? I'll make you a grenadier. Wow. All right, we're just gonna make you random. A gunner, which is good, because we lost a gunner. All right. We can get alien computers research, so that's good. We got a flight computer, a power source, and some seeker wrecks. Absolutely one meld. Alright, so my name is Mikadris. Thank you for watching. Please remember to like and subscribe to this video if you want to see more of the series. I try to put one out every Saturday, but it depends on, you know, what's going on. So thank you for watching.